Okay, rolling.
It's been peaceful here in the five worlds. Or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 12,000 treasure. Or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat?
Besides, he is ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
Hi, Spyro.
Spyro, press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
We'll be right back.
that again?
The artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other artisan lands.
After you've freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex, thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
My friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet!
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
The dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
Your worth by rescuing 10 dragons, then you may use this balloon. Come back to see me after you've rescued 10 dragons.
To Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Thank you. Thanks, Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
See a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course, they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Nasty Nork has put one of his most devious henchmen in charge of the artisan world.
Bring him on! I think I smell a barbecue.
Be careful, Spyro. Toasty has many tricks up his sleeve.
Been busy rescuing dragons, Spyro. You may travel to the peak. Are you ready to go?
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Crafter's world is far away. Maybe if you find 1,200 stolen treasure, I'll show it to you.
Hey, Spyro. Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterflies.
Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
Thank you.
Oh. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Is that you, Spyro? Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known...
I forget.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Thank you.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
I can't believe how fast you found so much stolen trap aboard for the Magic Crafter's World, if you're ready.
Welcome to Magic Crafters. I want you to release the dragons, reclaim our treasure, and recover the eggs from those pesky blue thieves.
When you see arrows like these, you can charge along with them to begin a supercharge.
Supercharge? Excellent!
Go ahead, try it.
Thank you.
This portal leads to a special place where you can learn to fly. I remember when I was a young dragon, earning my wings.
Learn to fly. Got it.
Spyro, for recovering soap, hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you're ready. Would you like to go?
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
Thank you.
Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
Thank you.
Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
Oh, good. I didn't think so.
For releasing me. If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter's world.
do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Bugs, when I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Yeah.
try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
Hop aboard for the Beastmaker's world if you'd like to go.
The Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Thank you. I feel so sorry. Maybe once you've rescued 50 dragons.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Spyro, for an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Oh,
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
On the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thank you.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember,
Gotta go!
Thank you for releasing me.
Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Spyro, one day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Come on. Ho, ho, ho.